Hello everyone, in today's video, I'm excited to showcase my latest home automation project, the ESP8266-based Smart Plant Watering System. Let's begin with a quick overview of the parts needed for this project. Firstly, I have used NodeMCU board as a microcontroller. Next, I have used a relay to enable or disable the motor as required. To accurately monitor the moisture levels, I've integrated a soil moisture sensor into the setup, a breadboard to put NodeMCU over it, and some jacks to connect motor, sensor and power. For a neat and tidy arrangement, I've 3D printed a custom box to house all these components. Now, let's dive into the assembly process. You can find a detailed circuit diagram in the video description below. I forgot to mention, but of course we have to use a water pump and a small water tank into the R project. And we also need a pipe too. After testing the system, I've identified a few areas for improvement. Allow me to walk you through these modifications. Firstly, I've added a capacitor to the node MCU for enhanced stability. Secondly, I've added a diode and a bypass capacitor between the positive and negative terminals of the motor. These components ensure smoother operation and protect the system. Lastly, I've included a MOSFET to regulate the motor's speed. Directly connecting the motor to the relay resulted in excessive watering due to its high speed. By using a MOSFET, you can precisely control the watering intensity. In fact, you can eliminate the need for a relay when employing a MOSFET. To cater to different preferences, I'll share circuit diagrams for both setups, one without a relay and another without a MOSFET. Choose the one that best suits your needs.